Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see the implementation of 3-bit even parity generator using Tinkercad. So, let's begin. I have already created a new circuit. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if not already done and press the bell icon to receive the latest updates so that you do not miss any of my videos. Please like and share my videos. The parity generating technique is one of the most widely used error detection techniques for data transmission. In digital systems, when binary data is transmitted, data may be subjected to noise so that such noise can alter zeros of data bits to ones and vice versa. Hence, the parity bit is added to the word containing data in order to make the number of ones either even or odd, which can be used for error detection. We will see the demonstration of error detection in our next video on parity checker. Parity generator is a combinational circuit that accepts a bitstream data and generates the additional bit that is to be transmitted with the bitstream. This additional or extra bit is termed as a parity bit, P. In an even parity bit scheme, the parity bit is 0 if there are an even number of ones in the data stream, and the parity bit is 1 if there are an odd number of ones in the data stream. Components required for implementing a 3-bit parity generator are: power supply, breadboard, LED, a resistor of 220 ohms, DIPX4 switch, XOR IC7486. Let us connect the power supply to power lines on the breadboard. Connect the VCC pin and ground pin of the IC to the respective power lines on the breadboard. Let us use the DIPX4 switch for switching the input data stream. Since we are designing a 3-bit parity generator, we will connect only 3 inputs of the DIP switch to the power line as shown here. The expression for 3-bit even parity generator is P equals XOR A and B followed with XOR with C. Let us now implement the above expression by connecting inputs A and B from DIPX4 switch to the inputs 1A and 2A of the XOR gate IC7486. The output 1 of the XOR operation of A and B and input C is then connected to the inputs 2A and 2B of the XOR gate IC7486. The output 2 is finally connected to the LED for indication. That's it. Our circuit for 3-bit even parity generator is ready. Let us now simulate the circuit and check the output. For inputs A equals 0, B equals 0 and C equals 0, even parity bit P generated will be 0. For inputs A equals 0, B equals 0 and C equals 1, the even parity bit generated will be P equals 1. For inputs A equals 0, B equals 1 and C equals 1, the even parity bit generated will be P equals 0. For inputs A equals 1, B equals 1 and C equals 1, the even parity bit generated will be P equals 1. That's it for now. In the next video, we will implement an even parity checker and see how error detection can be carried out. Hope you liked this video. Kindly subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to receive the latest updates if not already subscribe. Thank you. See you soon.